At 5 tonight, Hamden police are searching for whoever shot a 14-year-old over the weekend. Happened around 11 o'clock Saturday night on Dixwell Ave near Easton Street. Police say an officer heard the shots. When he got to the scene, he found a 14-year-old with a bullet wound in the wrist. That kid is expected to be okay. If you have a tip or some information that might help, you're asked to call Hamden police.